Welcome back to another exciting episode of Dot Hack here on Split Screen. Once again, I'm Sibby. And we're almost there. I can feel it. We're getting there. We're going to get to the end of the game. I swear. Oof. Just get demolished, ladies. Wow. Got him. Bunch of boxes in that room that I don't want. Very box rich on this floor. But I know they're all full of garbage. Please don't confuse my guy who is shooting the magics. Thank you. Oh, level up. That's nice. There we go. Get him. Oh, wait. Before she kills us. Because she wants to. I can see it in her eyes. Wiseman is doing his job. Just seems like he wasn't. Keep fighting! Oh, deck break. Nope, yes. Fuck this menu. We're almost there, guys. Got him. Time to pull out our strengthening skills again. The unfortunate part about these high-level ones that are just like regens and stuff like that, they don't last for very long. Alright. Forward! To victory! Maybe. No, not this fucking room. Oh, Could you not, though? Could you not, like, try and stab me, dog? Someone, he's got him. It's fine. Doing. Open the box out of habit. Get garbage. Nice. Big fan of that. Wow. All right. Oh, death room. Oh, no. What's in this? Drop it, you bastard. There's one. I actually need to use artisans on me for once. Data drain. Another axe I don't want. And we keep firing. Oh boy. Not as bad of a death room as I expected. Still super dangerous. Alright, let's let our stuff regenerate. Get some buffs. Whew. That's scary. But we made it. That's the important part. Alright, let's go. Boss gotta be around here somewhere. We're starting to find death rooms. I think this does more damage. Yeah, this is way faster for these big guys. And I just chewed up a piece of pepper in my mouth. Oh boy. Very spicy in there right now. I guess I should heal Black Rose. Aha, I actually used the healing skill. Make them vanish. I don't have enough SP. Wiseman. There we go. Get him. All right, next floor. Apparently, I've been called a liar for saying that it was sort of snowing. Wow. I'm just doing my best here. Wow. Also, I'm being asked about VR chat, so I may have to escape. Stab him! Oh, Black Rose! You're the one who's not supposed to get stabbed. Well, actually, you are supposed to get stabbed. But in a very particular way. And you're not supposed to die during it. Murdered. Come on, where's the end of this? We can do it. I don't know if this guy's a weakness. I guess this is going a lot faster because we're using three people instead of two. Also. Ooh, Virus Core L. That's nice. Oh, oh, oh. And he's dead. Strengthen time. Recover our SP as well. Next. No, there's a down. Would you look at that? Ow. Dude, could you not? DPS, go! Eternity? I wanna know what that is. Level 17? I don't think so. Okay.
Megalodon!
Black Rose, could you not die? Oh, Wiseman, could you use the right element, please? Data drain! No! I'm out of mana. I'm a little mana short and stout. And he's dead. And this was the wrong way. Apparently I'm slow. What the fuck? Nuke this guy. Why you gotta hit me, dog? Oh, that wasn't his thing breaking, that was just ice. Virus Coil. All right, fight this guy. Please nuke him. That was a strange thing for him to do, attack the back line, but okay.
Alright, we'll stop here for now, because I have to pee, and we gotta re-up all of our buffs, so it's gonna take a second. So for today, I'm Sibby, and I'll see you guys next time.